How are we gonna wreck some shit? Don't ask me, okay? We don't mention how we wreck it. We're just gonna go do it, and it's gonna be hilarious. Just save first, because... Don't save here, though. We wanna save somewhere where it's convenient to save. In the sewer! Alright. Go up. Save. We still don't have our ultimate defensive badge, which is what I'm looking for. It's literally the one that will... I think it only costs one. Okay, go ahead, hit me. I don't know how much damage you guys do. You should do 2 damage, if I'm not mistaken, each, so... Go ahead. Yeah, good, perfect. Perfect! Now I'm leaving. Bye! Don't you dare, I'm about to say, don't you dare fail to escape. Alright, boys. Super Ultimate Glass Cannon Mario is a go. Now what am I gonna do? You shouldn't need the question. I'm gonna go fight the Master, kick some butt. Even though the Master, I don't think I'm ready for him. Not all his forms just yet. You still don't have it, what the hell? Am I gonna fight the Master? I don't feel like fighting the Master right now. It's not even important to fight the Master. We need to go. We're just gonna go. We're ready to go. Gotta go over to the port. Find a boat. Kick some butt. Take some names. We need to level up Goombario again too, but it's gonna be a while before we can do that. Alrighty, save over here. Why are you saving so much, Dan? Why are you so scared for it? I ain't scared. Oh, we need freaking chill out as well. That's the badge I need. Shit, I'm gonna need to go grab that. Yeah, wake up. Ow, what are you doing? Oh, good heavens. I was wondering what this was. Seems to be a huge tuna. Oh, I'm not a tuna, I'm a whale. And I have problems. Feels like something's jumping around in my belly. Ow, help me. And I say, oh boy, this great tuna seems to have a bit of a bellyache. Would you lend a fish a hand? I told you I'm not a tuna. Not even a fish. And I have a headache from your jumping around on me, too. You can check my belly. I guess I could do that. Are we gonna have freaking spazzy glitchy problems again? Ah! Who that? What do you think you're doing with that light? Come back here. Come here. Come here, we're gonna fight. Hey, fella! You want a piece of this? You got it! I'm ornery as all get out! Ready for some pain? You know what? You're gonna die, I'm just saying. Goodbye. You should be past dead. Yeah, bye. Aww! Shucks. First I think I get away from that old fishing man. And I get all swallowed by some huge fish. And then this fella with the mustache goes upside my head. I've just been falling out of frying pans in the fire since I was just a grub. Talk about a lousy lot in life. Mario, it's me. You know, the whale? Can you hear me? That stomach ache seems to have cleared right up. I feel fantastic. Okay, now don't try to drown us then. Hey, it's you, boy. You're that dumb old fish that ate all me up and such. You plum idiot. You know, I thought I was a goner for sure. I'm awfully sorry. I was just having a nap with my mouth open. Well, I suppose I can see my way to forgiving you this time, but just watch it. I reckon I owe you some thanks after all, Mr. Mustache. Y'all take care now. Whew, I feel so much better now. They should call you Dr. Mario. Must be somewhere I can express my gratitude. I've got it. I, the tuna, I, the whale, am quite good at swimming. To express my thanks, I'll take you anywhere you want to go. Pardon eavesdropping, did you say anywhere? Mario, you old tuna tamer, accompany me to the shores of Lava Lava Island. What a trip it'll be. The island will be wonderful. You must trust my instincts. Yep, there's a star kid. Yep, we're gonna go there. We're not going there yet, though. Wait, there's not really anything that can do a first strike on me, except for the shy guys. Now that I think about it. Yeah, the shy guys are pretty annoying. God dang it. I gotta, like, stall, like, more time just to still get this badge. I'm pretty sure I don't have enough for... It is 3 star pieces, right? If I go there and it's more than 3, we're gonna have a problem. And it's not even gonna be y'all's problem, it's gonna be my problem. And this guy probably ends up selling the badge I need. Nope. I can't even remember what the badge I need is called. It's like Close Call, except... It's not called Close Call. I forget what the heck it's called. It's gonna bother me now. Literally, one of that badge plus defense plus makes us bar nigh untouchable. Whatever. Alrighty, sir. I know you gotta chill out. Yeah, it's 3. Good. I need 2 BP. That's fine. The only problem is, I mean, we're gonna eventually level up. No matter what we think, we're gonna level up eventually. Whether it's from fighting bosses or just from fighting enemies, we're gonna level up. And when that happens, we're gonna have to get knocked right back down to peril. And that's okay. That's okay. We can always switch our badges on the fly. I will say this is my first time actually attempting to use Mega Rush successfully. I've always been too scared to be able to do it. I mean, hence why I'm always buying the live shrooms. Because if I don't buy live shrooms, it's just a waste of, you know, everybody's time. Mainly you guys' time. To just, you know... Watch as literally all kinds of progress is lost because I'm not saving constantly or I'm just dying in a stupid way. Like I said, the faster we find this badge, I'm talking about the better. It might even be in the volcano. I'm not 100%. Could be in there, might not be in there. Don't really know. Take me there, please. Sure, this is safe then. Make some room, hmm? Okay, we're off to Lava Lava Island. The sea is calling. Can't believe we're on a tuna. Mar, do you ever think about how life, strange life can be? Can't believe this guy thinks this thing's a tuna. It's the biggest tuna ever. Chapter 5, Hot Hot Times on Lava Lava Island. Oh, the other way we could die is if we get poisoned. Totally forgot about that. If we get poisoned in battle. If you want to go back, just ask. Yes, well, finally made it, eh? So this is Lava Lava Island, smashing! Gracious! Behold, Mario! They're off in the distance, the top of Mount Lava Lava! Triumphant! We must hurry! Make haste! This is actually probably my least favorite spot of the game. Because it's, like, honestly the most time-consuming, this area. But and the fact that I always tend to get lost back in the day. I never could find where all the Yoshis were. Yarg! Help, I say! Oh my god. You can wait a little bit, can't you? I'm about to get this letter. Oh my god, come on man. You're getting your ass beat by a fuzzy. How does that feel? Goodbye. That is 16 damage per jump. Oh my god. Oh wait, 18 damage per jump. Holy crap. There's not much I can stand up to that. Phew, you saved me. Many thanks, old chum. Well, enough of that. Let's pull ourselves together and press on. What say? Yeah, whatever you say, buddy. Whatever you say. They just gotta find that Yoshi kid and deliver it to him. I do love the zone though, cause Yoshi's... and Yoshi's Island theme, of course. Alrighty. Now which one of you is the Yoshi kid that needs this? I gotta find it. Which one are you? Wasn't it the red Yoshi kid? It was the red one, right? A red Yoshi kid. Ah, you must be the one. The name's Paracarry, you deliver letters. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Please tell me this is the end of this chain. Thanks, I wonder what it is. Oh, my pal made up a new game. I gotta play this later. He also wants me to come over and play with him. But how can I get there? No! Yeah! There's so many letters. Why? So many letters. Too many. Can't handle. It's just a never-ending letter chain, damn it. Oh my goodness. Ah! Help! Oh my god, now what are you getting killed by? You're getting killed by a fucking shy guy. Come on, man. Wait, so does the hammer do 10 damage at full charge? Oh, well then. It's not even a power smash. My god. Ugh, you saved me once more. You're top notch, Mario. Now I feel that our destination, the volcano, is quite near. Let's press on. This guy right here. Yep, it's right there. How about you just go ahead and jump on across? Ah, Mario. Hey, look at this. Looks like the entrance to the volcano, eh, old boy? Somewhere in that volcano are the treasures I'm looking for. I know it, the secrets, but yet I can't find a way in. But I shall not give up. A good explorer never stops gathering information. Meanwhile, Cooper is spazzing out. Let's go back and look for clues. Clues! Cooper, might want to calm down a little bit. Ah! Stop it! Oh, you think I was beset by enemies again, old boy? Just a bit of a joke. Human explorers must have a sense of humor, you know. Anyway, let's move on. No, no. Do that again, we're gonna have a problem. Y'all seem to be in a panic. Well, I can't help but notice the kids are gone, so I guess the kids are gone. Well, time to go look in the jungle. I'm not gonna talk to anybody, because that's what you're looking for. Alrighty, let's go. There's a badge right there. Can't get said badge. Get back to the assistant, you little ingrates! Well then. Hey, you down there. Look up here, you can hear me. How did you manage to get in the tree? This is so embarrassing. I'm stuck in this tree. Can you help me out somehow? How did you even manage to get stuck in the tree? Come on now, try harder. Oh, phew, I'm saved. I feel like one big ache. Thanks for getting me out of that tree. I think I'll be okay now. Oh, those little... I was chasing those naughty little Yoshi boys, and I fell into their trap. Don't they know how dangerous it is to go into the jungle? I have to find them all. As for you, you'd better get back to the village, too. It's dangerous out here. Why on earth did you come into the jungle anyway? Well, so, you're looking for the little rascals as well. Then I don't see why we just don't look for them together. Never heard of your name. Hey, how have you never heard of me? Press C down on platforms at the water's edge to ride her across the water. If you press down again while riding, she'll dive deep for a short time. While in battle, she can jump and attack with belly flop or douse with squirt.